back, so it took that long. Let's see. I think I'm against Jace. I don't know if I want to start with a Fairy Charm. I'm not sure if I'll buy anything with it. I guess I could. I can see Cassie doing really, really well versus Nidalee pre-6.
As you wish.
Alright, so I guess we're just gonna protect. Just protect this guy's start.
You found me beautiful once. Tell me everything.
Minions have spawned.
Help this guy out. Alright, almost stole it. Would have been pretty hilarious. Uh-oh. Oh shit.
First,
what a beast, dude. He just took first blood. Alright. Well, not sure if worth, but pretty sure Caitlyn has to go back too, so.
I'm just gonna
lane mid, see what happens. Probably against Jace. Most likely against Jace. Holy shit, this guy's fucking crazy. This guy is fucking crazy, dude. Like, I could kill him very soon. Does he have a red pot? No, he doesn't.
You found me, beautiful.
That Shaco.
Of course.
Yep. Zoned him from last hit.
I'm listening.
What's up, dude? Cassie's so strong solo. Like, ever since people stopped playing her, a lot of guys have forgotten just how strong Cassie really is in solo lanes. Especially lane phase. Oh, this guy's dead. See ya, dude. Nice job, Shaco. I just kept him low, Shaco finished him off. Very easy kill. I'm gonna push this out to this tower. So, the only reason I took W is their jungler's window. He has to run a cheap gank, and W can protect me from that. If it was something that it wouldn't really matter, and it's also can be used to push somewhat, but otherwise I would just level up Q and just not even worry about W. A lot of people do that. Okay, what did he get? I will get a tier.
As you wish.
Oops. Fuck, I bought too many mana pots because Riot decided that it would be a good idea to swap the mana and health pot position again. Yeah, I'm just gonna get a tier because I can stack it up really easily.
Don't be cool.
And I can wave clear with it. And Jace is probably gonna try to do the same thing. I wouldn't 1v1 him, dude. He could kill you with all those spears.
Enemy has been slain. You're no fun.
It's not good.
No mercy.
Oops. out, see if I can roam. Kinda wanna hit 6 first, but nice job bot lane. See if I can do something. They're doing a crazy bottom lane. They're doing Lee Sin support. I thought Lee Sin was a jungler before. Ah. Nice try.
Don't be coy.
When Jace is coming, I'm piecing it out.
Of course.
Oh, hello. Interesting. Jace might try and snipe me. Oh, this is not a good place to stand. Oh god. Jace, please. It's okay, the creeps are covering me. Good timing. Good timing, creeps. Alright, so I'm just gonna get a bit tankier. So I'm going for my haunting guys. And go back to my lane. So yeah, Cassie's so good at roaming early just because she has a lot of damage. If you can land your abilities, like, you just kill people. Please. Jace is missing, guys. No wards.
You found me, beautiful.
Cassie's one of the champions I used to play in Season 1, back when I played mid more. It's been a long time since I played her, though. It was like Cassie and Brand are like the favorites I used to play. It felt somewhat similar. They're kind of similar. In like laning phase, at least.
Don't make me.
I don't think I can counter this.
Tell me everything.
I'm just abusing this guy in his own jungle just because I see where he's going, he's really predictable. Sorry, dude. I wanted to make sure he didn't get away. Yeah, my bad. He could have gotten an assist here. Scum. Guys, fast. Oh, I got him. Like, Shaco can finish him with a dagger. Nice. Save you, dude. Coming. I'm coming, dude. Alright, good job. Nice job, Fire Team. Blind Seven Sin.
I'm listening.
That looks like that sucks.
Don't be coy.
Oh, got double kill bottom. They might take dragon. Like, Lee Sin Mundo could just kill it. Looks like they're not doing it though. Jeez.
You found me.
Help Shaco do his thing.
You know, friend. Say please.
Imuno's coming to me. Well, that spell's not good, whatever. I should have let Jace jump onto me and then flashed an ulti them, but I got scared. Because I'm pretty squishy. I shouldn't have panicked, bro. He underestimated Cassie's damage. That's really all that happened. Oh, this guy is fucking exhausted. Yeah, I would have killed him too, but he exhausted me. Shaco didn't help. It's okay. Yeah, I should have waited for Jace to jump on me and then flashed away and ultied both of them, and then I could have killed them both, but I panicked a bit. Kill. Nice job. Lee Sin just take the lantern. No. This guy's gonna die too. That could have been really good, but. Oh, JK, Shaco saved him. Good job. So yeah, 35 magic pen. Yeah, I pretty much deal true damage to people who aren't buying MR at the moment. This guy, he finally bought some MR, but he's still really weak. I can kill him very easily.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Don't make me beg.
So I'll just farm out. I'll farm out my rates. Need a ward.
Surrender to me.
Good job. I'm gonna come help him. Yeah, let's get this guy. What was that? I wasn't quite sure what that was. Maybe he thought he was gonna juke my ulti or something.
Everything.
At least that tells me it's somewhat warded, I think. This guy should have. Oh, nice, he got him anyways. Nice ulti. Got his flash. Good. Now I can ulti him and kill him. Like, even if it's from the back, he doesn't have flash anymore.
Don't be coy.
Stunned him. Stunned him when he turned around, but I missed my first Q, which meant I couldn't quite get the reset on my E's. Yeah, if you miss your Q and you throw an E out in a team fight, that just triples your damage so hard. So like CDR helps to counteract that somewhat. It doesn't help you if you land your Qs, but if you like hit someone who's not poison, then it's like a defensive thing. I don't have any mana left. I got no mana pots or blue buff. Shaco should be able to clean it up. Oh well, that's okay. I'll take that trade. I think it could have been better. Actually ran into our tower to stop me. Who is he?
Don't make me
Yo, kill this guy. He's literally taking tower shots just to try and throw levers at me. Alright, well, they might take this tower then. He's being overpressured. Well, good hook, but there's no one to follow up. It's ridiculous. Come on. Please. Oh, I might have to save this guy. He went in. That deterred them, but I am completely doomed. Someone has to cover this. Now, I'm not actually trying to go back. I'm nice. I don't have any mana, though. Please get him. That was ridiculous. Still have nobody coming. At least I'm glad. Oh, wow. He died. So he bought a Hex Drinker, which puts him really far behind on his Pokemon build. He's using it to like not die to me or something, but I can still kill him through it. It's just I had no mana. There's nothing I could do there. I just need to back off sooner, but I wanted someone to relieve me. I was asking for it the whole time. No one came. Only Thresh came. But like if I base, they just get a free tower, and I don't want that to happen. Because we can easily protect that tower. And then once I get back, I get my blue buff. Like, I can 1v2 them all day, but being Oom just kind of sucks. I just wanted relief. Thresh came. I'm happy he tried to help, but he wasn't enough. Alright, time to save the Aurelia. Actually, he's doing fine. He's doing more than fine. Warded him over. Alt beast. Alt nice. Very nice steal. Nice try, Draven. These guys are getting surrounded. What the heck? What a beast. I don't know if I can do this.
Tell me everything.
Yeah, my team's not nearby. I can't follow this up. Engage right now. Please engage. Okay, Aurelia could have engaged there, but yeah, we have 5 people here. Nice grab. Alright, we can just take this and hit. He's gonna give up in him for a second here, tower. I'll take it. Relly is going back. We can keep going. It's time to back off. We're not getting anything here. Holy shit, this guy does damage. How fed is this guy?
I'm listening.
Half health in one shot, I know. That's fucking crazy. That had to have been a crit. There's no way.
Don't make me play.
Please, team. Oh, whatever. I'm too scared to come in. That's why I took 1 point to W. Just like, their team is not very mobile. Got him. Take this. I think Nidalee might be coming down. Oh yeah, Nidalee's here. I don't know. What is Draven doing? Well, he got her, but trading one for one at this point is like whatever. I want to get my death cap. Actually, I want to do this first. This is free. This is absolutely free. Cassie just absolutely owns objectives. Like, I could even get a, what is it, the Spectral Wraith thing, and then just, like, smash Baron. Completely smash Baron. Going like mostly damage. I'm gonna get a Rylaze. Rylaze is my second item, but going for that AP because we're really far ahead, and I feel confident that I can position safely and still deal pretty good damage. I just have to watch out for their dives. So I wanna get Rylaze and then probably Zhonya's next. Like, I'm kinda putting off the Void Staff, but I mean, they're really poor. They can't get that tanky, so. Pressure Baron with a blue buff. Actually, I don't even need blue.
You found me, beautiful.
Nice. Nice grab. That is Baron.
Don't
please
be coy.
Let's do it. Mundo's bottom. So the closer you stand, the faster it cools down, because what happens with your E is when you hit poison targets, it sets the cooldown to 0.5, right? So what ends up happening is your E will hit it sooner if you stand closer, so you'll actually get more E's off. So when you're doing a big objectives, you want to stand closer to it if you're trying to burn it down.
Good job, please.
Damn, this Draven's so fed. He doesn't even have boots, dude. He's just like, bought three swords and he's going ham. This guy is actually going ham. Holy shit. Oh, he finally got boots. Okay, now he's not. Now he's not as impressive, but still pretty impressive. Oh, that was beast. Nice job. Efficiency. Farming efficiency. Oh, and he's pulling this for me. Beast. Thanks. Oh, that's not good. See ya, friend. I actually don't have my ult, so I don't want to just walk into them. Uh-oh. I don't think he's going to catch him. This guy's pretty mobile. How are we losing everybody? Well, this sucks. Kicks bottom. I kind of want a Spectral Wraith right now, just so I can heal. I wish we had a ward up there. Like, I could see them over the cliff, I could ulti them over the cliff. Not gonna get anything by screwing around. Who are we missing? Alright, this is a little too deep. Tanking both towers. That was pretty good.
Tell me everything.
Fuck it. Oh, the beast! He caught it with his teeth. Fucking flashed it and caught it with his teeth. Pretty damn cute Thresh. I don't know. I can't afford this. I think I'll just buy this then. It'll give me a shield as well. So.
Don't make me beg. Tell me everything.
Here, dude, stun him. Kill his ass. Yeah, get him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, he hit me. Wish I had Rylai's now. Can't get in range. He's gonna W to something. Oh yeah, that's right. I wanted spell vamp because I keep getting... I don't want to get poked. Keep getting hit by that. Let's just push top.
Oh,
counter juggled themselves. Or maybe that was us. Tank Nidalee is pretty useless if you're forced to team fight and you're not able to split push, so. Like, as soon as I saw Nidalee on their team, I'm like, yes. Because Aurelia can handle Nidalee just fine, and then she just becomes useless. Can't really do much.
You're no fun.
She can heal and stuff, give a steroid, but she's just not that good. All we need is for Draven to just hit the tower.
You found
it. It's hard for me to get in range without being poked in return, so I have to wait for them to come to us. Cassie's really good anti-dive, but they're not gonna dive us. So I just wanna let my team hit the tower or something. I'm gonna zone for them with my W. Shaco just traded one for one. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. I'm eating too much poke. I really shouldn't be. Nice catch. Really? I thought my ulti would stun him first, but the cast time was too long. Otherwise, I would have popped my shield first. Yeah, I was like, I was just gonna stun him and then save my shield for the stun after the stun wore off, but he flashed in range and my stun didn't go off in time. It takes like about like a half second or a second to go off. It's okay. Oh, that was close. This guy has too much armor, though. I'm gonna wait for a blue pot.
You found me, beautiful once. I'm listening. Don't be coy.
Okay, go please. Okay. And we just do it. We just do it. Cassie's absolutely destroys Baron.
Tell me everything.
It's kinda like Karthus. Karthus and Cassie are like monsters of doing Baron. Ryze is pretty good too. But... oh shit. that. I just wanted him to not die. That's why I went in like that. He face checked three people, and I was scared that they might just try to kill him.
As you wish.
That's the only reason I wasted platforms, because I thought they were gonna kill this guy, but they actually ran from him. Yeah, they could have killed Draven. That's, I don't know. It's good that they didn't. I'm okay with wasting my ulti because they ran away.
I'll take care of everything.
Got him. Got him. Got him.